This is a story about home, a nice place, a happy place, or is it?
It's been 3 years, and the nightmare's just beginning.